So up till now we've done 9 scales. Now we're going to add another weird scale. We're going to add the so-called octatonic scale. Why octatonic? Because there are 8 tones in it. And the pattern we're going to take first is going to be the whole tone, half tone. So this pattern is 1-3-4. 1-1-3-4. And 1-2. And it's symmetrical. It's the same going up as coming down. Now let's take the other octatonic, which is half step, whole step.
Strings, the fingerings change a bit, but I'm sure you can figure those out for yourselves.